six-game losing streak. Yeah. But what's the emotion like snapping it here tonight?
Obviously, it feels good to snap that losing streak. You know, it was a tough stretch for us, and we were battling hard, and it feels good to snap it tonight.
I wonder if you could talk about the importance of getting a couple early. It's always important, yeah. But for a team on a losing streak, I would imagine it's even more important.
Yeah, definitely. I think we were stressing the starts, and you know, it's something that it's key to the game. You know, you really set the tone for the game, and to, you know, TK steps up, we get a big goal there. That helps us a lot, and to get ahead and play with a little more confidence is huge.
I know in the first couple of months of the season, you felt like you had a ton of breakaways that you didn't finish. How did it feel to finish one tonight, and what was the difference?
It felt good, I'm not going to lie. And to be honest with you, I don't know. I've had quite a few this year, obviously, and it felt good to get that one. It just, the way it came in from that, you know, left side, you know, I go low blocker a lot of times, and I don't know, just something told me to go upstairs with that one, and luckily it went in.
So that's, something told you to do that. That's goal scorer's instincts right there. Did you know you had those?
No, I mean, it dates back to high school, I guess, you know, but, you know, at some point I was scoring, but it felt good to get that one.
What have these last 2 days been like? You go up for a Penguins Flyers, which is the most emotional rivalry going, and then you come back down here and score a big goal.
It was awesome to play in that game, obviously, and it was a Penguins Flyers rivalry game for sure, you know, with the four fights. And, the emotions were high, and it was a battle all night, and played a lot of games in the last few days here, but it's obviously great to go up there, and then it's always great to come down and play here and get the win tonight.
Does that emotion carry over? You play a game like that last night and then play tonight, does that carry over?
I think so. I mean, it's, you know, obviously it was great to play in that game last night and not have to miss a game down here too, and I just tried to honestly just stay as even keel as possible. You know, it's not always that easy for me, but just try to, you know, keep playing the same way, and it was nice to get the win tonight.